thank you. I really thank the institution for recognizing us and giving this opportunity to come and speak to you guys. And more than happiness, it adds a lot of responsibility. So I just have to say a few words to students because I just want to tell you a couple of things what I have gone through. So when we were kids, maybe 30 years back, as you are, we are also totally confused about what to do in life, how to study. So you have opportunities, different things, you might not be able to make it. So for whatever I have done, wherever I reach right now, I think first of all, I thank first my parents and second my teachers. Parents, because they have given you a lot of support, even though you keep failing, they are always there to support you. So they keep on believing you that you can make it. Second thing is the teachers. They will be able to guide you. It is not really about the teaching, but it's about guiding you to understand yourself. These two things I was very blessed with, and that's what I think take my credit and this is always given to me. And another small aspect is when I was a kid, when I was thinking of a profession, I didn't even know as an animation as a profession. What I knew was cinema, and I wanted to be in cinema. How do I get it? So way to get it is, I want to do cinematography, so I took physics as my specialization. Then as I am studying that, I realized there is something called the National Institute of Design. By mistake, I reached there. And as I am exploring there, different fields, correct? So still I am fixed on photography, but I was exploring, still exploring whatever is there. And by accidentally, I got introduced to animation by my teacher who is sitting here. She has taken a workshop on model animation, and that's what completely changed my direction from there. And I got into animation. So now if I look at it, about 15 years of my studies was nothing to do with animation. I was thinking, okay, what do? I was really bad with drawing, so I have to learn. But as when I came out to study, I mean, actually start practicing, whatever effort I've gone through really started helping me. Okay, what does physics has to do with animation? Got me in the first time of visual effects, when you're doing the simulation, when you're trying to do the technical aspects in computer, where we not learn computer in the classroom, we learn by doing it. So whatever efforts we put in, which we thought not making sense at that point of time, but sincerely we studied, which really helped me do whatever I do right now. So my sincere request is, please don't get confused about why you are doing this. Whatever you are doing it, do it to the best. And try to explore and experience more, because you right now the learning will never stop. Whatever you learn today, something else is going to come tomorrow. Correct? As a professional, you have to keep on learning. And if you do that, you will really succeed in life. And I think you should just stick to that learning part. Then everything will be taken care of by itself. With that, I'll stop this talk. Thank you.